One very important thing that I always say in Arabic, but I'd say it in English, read. It's really important principle for me. And this is the first step in learning, is reading what's really in front of you and knowing exactly, absorbing it, reflecting it on it, and then deliver